Good morning to all. Last 2 weeks we did the sum. If you get the book, do the sums in your book. Okay. Now we are going to see the fourth sum. Okay. Tenmalar appeared for competitive exam, which has negative scoring of 1 mark for each incorrect answer. In paper 1, she answered 25 questions incorrectly, and in paper 2, 13 questions incorrectly. Find the total reduction of marks. Each incorrect answer have one reduce the 1 mark. So incorrect answer, so we are going to put a negative sign. Okay, if we give the correct answer, we are going to put a positive sign. The given question is incorrect answer, so we are going to put a negative sign. In paper 1, she incorrectly write the 25 questions, so we put a minus 25. In paper 2, he missed 13 questions in negative, so the minus 13. They asked the total number of negative questions. We are going to adding these two numbers, minus 25 plus minus 13. Okay, minus 25 plus into minus is minus minus 13. The sign is same. So we are going to adding these numbers. 25 plus 13 is 38. The sign is minus. Totally 38 question is incorrect. Fifth question. In a quiz competition, team A scored 30, minus 20, 0. And team B scored minus 20, 0, 30 in 3 successive rounds. Which team will win? Can we say that we can add integers in any order? Now we are going to using the associative property. A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. This is a associative property. Team A scored 30, minus 20, 0. Team B scored minus 20, 0, 30. We are going to apply the score in the associative property. Okay, consider this one is A, B, C. Consider this one is A, B, C. Okay, we are going to, this is the left hand side, this is the right hand side. Take this. Okay. 30 plus minus 20 plus 0 is equal to minus 20 plus 0 plus 30. Okay. 30. First of all, we add this in bracket. Okay. Minus 20 plus 0 is minus 20. Next, this bracket. Minus 20 plus 0 is minus 20 plus 30. 30 plus into minus is minus 20 is equal to minus 20 plus 30. 30 minus 20 is 10. Minus 20 plus 30 is 10. Both are in same. So team A is equal to team B. Both the team in same level. Sixth one are plus 11. 11 plus 7 plus 10 and 11 plus 7 plus 10 equal. Mention the property. We are going to mention this property. The given question is 11 plus 7 plus 10 is equal to 11 plus 7 plus 10. This is a associative property. 11 plus 7 is 18 plus 10. 11 plus 10, 7 plus 10 is 17. Next, 18 plus 10 is 28. 11 plus 17 is 28. So both are in same. So associative property is proved. Okay. Next, seventh sum. Find 5 pairs of integers that add up to 2. We are going to find the 5 pairs of integers that the given number is 2. We want to get a number 2. Okay. So first we are going to create a first pair. 0 plus 2 is equal to 2. Okay. Second pair is 3 minus 1. We are going to subtract these two numbers. 3 minus 1 is 2. Third pair is 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. We are going to subtract 4 minus 2 is 2. Fourth pair is 5 minus 3. Subtract these two. 2. Fifth pair is 6 minus 4. These are the 5 pairs. This is not necessary. We are going to put any other number also. But we want the answer is 2 only. Okay. Otherwise, we want to put any other numbers also here. Okay. Then write this in your max classwork note, ma'am. Okay. Thank you, pa.